So Leslie Mann recently gave you a People's Choice Award. Mm-hmm. That's very nice that she would do that for you. But then
they probably paid her.
That you think she got paid a little something from the People's Choice?
No, I think she actually loves me.
Okay. Either way, she probably got a gift basket. So she got to like both.
That's why I do things.
For the gift basket?
Yeah, I just want a mug with your name on it.
That one's holding my pencils.
I'll take those.
Okay. You can have one pencil. Do you want one pencil?
Yes.
Okay. You can just choose one.
Oh.
Well, randomly.
Okay. Ugh, white.
Sorry.
Of course.
Okay. Anyway, I'm glad this trip has been worthwhile now.
It's not even one of yours, it's the New York Jets.
Well, that's a very, very worthwhile pencil. There you go. That's also in middle schools. They put that poster up of you with a pencil there, and it says, learn to write.
Yeah.
Dakota says, learn to write. So Leslie Mann asked me, I'm glad this we're doing chest work here, because what I was going to say is, Leslie Mann, well, whose fault was this? You took your award, and somehow she hugged you hard enough that your top came off?
Yeah.
What happened?
That doesn't happen to you?
No, it's never. I've never been hugged so hard anything's come off.
Well, I hadn't seen her in a while, so I hugged her like it wasn't just like what we did where it was like, hey, nice to see you, because I just saw you 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, that's true. I did say hi backstage. And backstage, I should say, you hugged me so hard my tie burst off.
Your pants flew off.
My pants flew off.
Yeah, it was crazy.
Or at least that was my argument, which none of your team seemed to buy.
They didn't see nothing. Nobody saw nothing.
Hey, don't say that.
Okay, so... So, Leslie, I hugged Leslie, and then my dress broke.
Okay.
And it was a two-piece, so my top almost fell off.
Wow. That would have been the People's Choice.
And then I said, yeah. Well, yeah.
So what'd you say? What'd you do?
I said the word boobs.
Okay.
Is that okay? Television.
That's
I just
all right.
did it again.
Yeah. You'll be all right. Boobs, these days, when Dakota shows up, if we feel like we survived, if the worst anything is said is boobs, we're like, that wasn't that bad.
True story.
There you go. thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate it. And you can keep the pencil.
Thank you so much.
Dakota Johnson!